Aryans have had long enough to establish their peaceful enclaves within the city's centers. It's time we move in and show them the fight isn't over yet. We're deploying to hit a high-profile target, one that they won't be able to cover up so easily. Move to secure the target site and eliminate any hostile contacts in the area.
Greetings and welcome back to some of XCOM 2, War of the Chosen. We are, once again, destroying a monument, because that's what we do.
Menace 1-5, we have a fix on the target. Move to place the X-4 charges at the designated position.
That feels like a fairly familiar map layout here.
I guess. We're never gonna get there.
Oh, hello there. Oh, we're gonna have advent on lost action right from the get-go here. I feel like this is quickly gonna turn into a very messy mission. Do you have the automatic brakes after running? No, you do not.
Moving to position.
Not great, not terrible. It's gonna be a mess. This is gonna be a big mess. I look forward to that.
Please tell me there's a reason we're poking around this place.
They're kind of trying to get in positions where I potentially get some nice flanking shots and stuff next turn or so. If we really want to join the party between all of them. We could also, I guess it's too late now that I'm positioned here. I was going to say, we could also try to break line of sight with the second pod, that only one pod gets activated by the lost, but, you know, I'm kind of okay-ish with what's happening here. Now, I want to really have you in a position where you can grapple up.
I will go.
Grapple here, I can grapple there. That's gonna be a great spot.
I will not waver.
Keep you there. I should also just go on the high ground here. Kinda wanna see where exactly those lost are though, so let's get you there. They can see a fair bit, but not enough.
Roger that, sir.
Right.
Like that purifier and that lancer already in really great positions where we can screw them up. Greetings. That Muton is also in a good position. That's a little bit far in the back. Yeah, purify that. He is also not in a great cover position. Like, I mean, his biggest advantage is that he's currently flanking me here, but you know, that's nothing to worry about. Alright, who do we see? The Heavy Lancer all the way over there and the Purifier over here. This guy is my biggest concern, I think, right now. Check again who you see. Yeah, you see him, 58 though. So I'm thinking we need to like team up against this guy. With these two, that should be enough. Can probably Injustice this Lancer in and then finish him off. Kill this guy somehow. I guess we're just gonna snipe the Purifier. I also like how my plan here for this action was kill this guy somehow. I mean, that's a fairly detailed plan. Yeah, still don't know what to do about the Lancer in the back. But if Vivi is standing up here, like it's the front person, then she can just parry him. Yeah, it means you kill that guy. Not quite a kill. Not quite a kill.
I take a new approach.
Hang on, before I kill you, let me warm up my weapon a little bit.
We take from the Elder stock. For the free.
I think I want to keep one lost in there so that the Purifier has somebody to play with. Yeah, 8 damage, that
no
seems good.
Speaks.
Get up here. Shouldn't I just ripjack? Oof. Yeah, I guess we shoot then.
We
really like hitting.
Moving there now, sir.
Alright. You. Ooh, you have a little bit too much health for my taste. Ah, they have the crit resist. I forgot about that. So I kinda need. Like, I need to kill the last. But if I can't get the kill here, then. If I can't get the kill against the last, then I'm in really bad position against the trooper. If I kill the trooper, then the last is gonna smack me. Unless I just decide to give up my concealment, my phantom. Which is probably going to be the right answer here. We have plenty of battle scanners.
Affirmative. Hostile eliminated.
Six feet under.
Okay, that means you can also then take one shot here. Quiet.
I'll get it next time.
Sure you will. Okay, Mr. Muton. So you're gonna do this much damage. I need 15 damage between the two of you. Well, you take the first shot because you have the higher crit chance.
Thing's armor is too thick.
It's a thick boy. I think we're just coming here. Get a little bit closer and be a nice target for this that guy over there. We need 8 here. I mean, 84% to crit, right?
The holidays have arrived early this year. Oh, that must have hurt.
Okay, you burn that lost. Well done.
Enemy is attempting to flank us.
What a dum-dum. You did read that that's a boomer, right? More lost coming in. Saw something standing in front of the statue there. Is there, that's an archon. So far, so okay. Hello there.
Is it just me, or is this too easy?
She says, while causing a whole nother swarm of lost to appear. Looks like we've got our work cut out for us. I really should get you to pistoling stuff. Also, if you were on the high ground, that would be much better. But I guess, yeah, we can't really be choosers here. Let's... get that purifier. Don't care about the lost. I can parry him. So why don't you pick up this loot?
Alright. I can live with that.
And then don't actually have a shot on the guy that I wanted to shoot. That's fine. That's on me for not checking that. 50-50.
Damn.
I guess you can take the high ground and start clearing out some lost here.
Yep. Yes, Commander.
It's not ideal with a shotgun, but you know what you gonna do? Now let's actually take the guaranteed crits. Damage-wise, at least.
Hostile eliminate. Burning through ammo fast. Hostile eliminate. I need ammo. Back in.
Now, what's my cutoff? You know what? I think 90 is my cutoff. Let's take this guy. I think Helena's shot blew up the cover around the purifier. Interesting.
Hostile eliminated.
Alright, you're gonna get some hot action.
Their journey ends. My ammo is depleted. Cover me. Reloading.
Was there any penalty for getting full? No, that the heat mechanic was the more the better, right?
They will fight no more.
It's blinking. Alright, you gain crit chance for each level of heat. Damage for every 2 levels of heat. I'm so hot right now.
Their service is often running low.
I'm actually not sure if I want you to get the kill on the purifier or if I'd rather reload right now. Yeah, let's take the reload with you. You take the kill on the purifier. Hopefully. Without an explosion, that's good. I would really like to know. These all look like regular lost. This guy is probably a dasher. I hate when this thing happens where it doesn't show the names.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Okay. A little bit of a sneaky one here. You're regular. Okay, I can just do this. No, I can. Okay, dasher. Also dasher. Well, this is a guaranteed kill, so let's take that one. Even though it's a regular lost, no big deal.
6 feet under.
And this one is at least a guaranteed kill from the damage, not from the hit chance though.
6 feet under.
Let's gamble on that one. Okay.
6 feet under.
Need to get some new material. And these are regular lost, don't care much about them. I think I'd rather get up on the high ground here.
Loud and clear, sir.
Reinitializing weapon.
I mean, Lost World is a fun distraction, but at this point I wouldn't mind if the dark event expired.
I'll get it done. That one was ugly anyway. Got a bunch of ammo in here.
Right.
Coming!
Let's take out that one.
Wanna live? Don't be a target next time.
That's good advice. They have both 7 health.
Confirmed.
So here's what we're gonna do. I'll bring you over here.
Okay.
Then we're gonna take the shot. Never mind, got
Put
the kill anyway.
Up. At least I won't run out.
Okay. Alright, it's really just those three here.
Burning through ammo fast. Roger that, sir.
Close enough to see the Archon, right? Okay, good.
6 feet
out of ammo here.
Moving.
Okay.
Hostile eliminate. Burning through ammo fast.
It is under my watch.
Where do I want you? I think like here. So how do I get there fastest? Probably through this door, up this thing here.
Heading out.
Why can I not tap to the next soldier? Okay, yeah, because there's no next soldier. Hello, fellow citizen. I hope the Lannister side is not going to screw me over there.
Moving sharpish.
Okay, you move sharpish.
Six feet under.
Okay, I'm gonna throw a battle scanner over here so that I officially see the Archon that I know is there. That way I can also know how close I can get to the whole party. Turns out not that close actually. On top here, also not that great. I think I'd rather be in a position where I can grapple to that corner. My grapple is available again next turn. Or maybe grapple to that corner over here.
Moving there.
Let's go down there. You can come up there. You'll probably have to just advance like this next turn.
Back online. Roger that. Scanning.
Generally would prefer having some more people on the high ground, but you know what? Can't.
Time is wasting.
Can't make wishes here.
Readying weapon.
And That being said, I need one more turn anyway to set up the brace. I'm gonna use a free reload because I don't know if I actually have shots. A little bit concerned here because it's not showing the enemies.
Going.
Eyes detection.
Oh, come on. Let's just do this already.
Keep an alert tag.
This one very close. So you're not seeing anything. That's not great for like sniper. Sniper's not having any targets, generally not what you want to have. Like the angle is just really awful. I guess I could just move in and then see what they do. And maybe I have some shots. Or I take, like, if I was not recording this, I would probably spend like 5 turns running around, getting up on this building and setting up some proper shots, or maybe running over here, but can't be bothered. I think we're just gonna do something like on a blue move. Okay. You're gonna come in here. That's nice high cover. And then we can see how they react to this. Yeah, that's exactly. Let's go back here even.
Yep.
That might activate them, but then I'm blue moving out of the range.
The design, but these monsters are no better than the ones my father dealt with.
Okay, like what I'm seeing. Shot on the Archon, got a shot on the Muton. Now, oh, look at that increased radius, so good. They have the explosion and the crit resistance, right? But I still think I want to break the cover of the Muton. And do some damage so they start taking damage. I like how for the Muton it shows nothing, like, yeah, not doing any damage. No, you should always do minimum one, right? Right, game? That's just a display error, please.
Just giving this place a makeover.
Also, Lustra very close, so it will go on in a swarm here. Oh my. Getting crowded over here. Okay. This is fine. Before we do anything else, do we have any 100% pistol shots? We do not. Okay. Just checking if there's any high health like 6 health lost that I want to take out. Yes.
Off you pop.
Off you pop. Let's take one more lost. It doesn't matter how much HP. And then we shoot the Muton.
jug on.
Not quite what I wanted to see here. So I think you need to grapple to here.
A useful aid.
Bling.
We deny our creators.
Now, what I didn't check, and I should have checked, is whether or not I can hit the muton from here, which I can't. So... I'm gonna do this. Don't have total combat yet. That's not a free action what you're trying to do here. They'll just shoot you twice. I'm gonna rethink what I'm gonna do over there. I think you need to take down this Newton. So you come over here, clear out some of the dashes down here, I think. Maybe this guy, if we can see him, yeah. And then finish off that Mutant.
Loud and clear, sir.
The Archon, I'm gonna try to parry tank with Vivi.
Six feet under.
And for the Purifier, I'm gonna try the leave a bunch of lost alive approach. 6 feet under?
6 feet under.
Yeah.
6 feet under.
Running through ammo fast.
Okay, that means that leaves you. Let's just see if we can kinda do some damage here.
Their armor still holds.
So yes, I think Derek will come. Probably will have to come in here. Don't like that. I keep my distance to the lost so they can't reach me. If that doesn't kill, then I have a plan B.
Hostile eliminated.
Plan B would have been that Vivi goes in here, gets the kill, and takes the bonus move to move close to the Archon. This way, with no shooters left, we can just run and gun in here.
Interesting. More to this place than meets the eye.
Shoot the Archon in the face. Make him angry. Angry. Excuse me. Oh, that's just your blazing pinions, man. I thought on Battle Frenzy they would always only melee attack. Guess we learned something new today. You're in for a surprise here. Okay. Not much here in the way of pinions. Three reloads for days, let's just use that. Not that there's any point in doing that, because I'm just shoot that guy and then shoot the Archon in the sky. Oh great, Archon in the sky, what's your secret?
Oh, damn it.
I guess high defense and high dodge, that's a good secret to have.
Back in the game.
Again, I ask you, great Archon in the sky, how can we defeat you?
Missed the target.
Oh yeah, that was a clear miss. Like, did you even see where the shot went? What were you even aiming at? You can't kill those guys by shooting at their body. Anyway. Probably want to move away from that there. You kind of need to take a shot at that 7 HP guy here.
Son of a bitch.
Not even close. Yeah, it's an Archon. Or, as Helena just put it, yeah.
Must reload now!
Can I justice you? Yes, is that smart? No. Would have been smart if I still had both actions. But after the reload, and I can't move away, no, 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 no. I'm gonna shoot the.
I did nothing.
Yeah, you and everybody else in the squad. Huh. Alright. Yeah, I still hope that when he gets down from his high ground, he's just gonna melee somebody. And we can just parry that. Oh, you know, we just hit him. I don't want you to be the target though, so that's, yeah, I guess we just take a 45. It's the worst that can happen. What were they killed by? Not happening. Ruthless. Oh, I have of that suppression thing, right? While I'm disorienting them. So yeah, no, I mean, I knew that. Like, that's why I suppressed him, because I wanted to disorient him so he can't use his abilities. Yeah, that was not like by accident. That was planned. I'm a smart player. Anyway, kind of looking for potential promotion candidates. You already have something. So you're gonna come down here, shoot the orange guy, you're gonna come over here. Sure. Okay. That's different from what I had originally planned. Okay. At least you now have some shots. Fan of that.
That will not slow them. They live no more. Weapon ammunition is low.
So if I pull back here with these two, then nobody sees like, they don't see me, I don't see them. That's generally not bad. Let's try to get some damage in against that guy. Nope.
The sights must be off.
Oh, the sights must be off. Okay. You still think I'll flashbang these two?
Now it's my turn.
Move you in there. Probably you too.
Yep. Found some spare ammo in this thing.
Back online.
You're just gonna sit down and watch.
Roger that. Scanning.
I like how they just came from the back of the statue. That should keep the snakes occupied, I think. Was that Archon part of the group you just activated, or is that yet another group? Yeah, they are not messing around. Wait for Lost World to be over.
Sorry, cutie. Looks like your target.
No, I knew I said that already, but I'll say it again.
That one was ugly anyway.
It's probably one of the reasons why the last few episodes have all been over an hour.
X-ray down.
Feet under.
Okay, no enemies inside at the moment.
Roger that. Scanning.
I need you to go scanning a little bit. I think I want you to get almost there. I want to do a little bit of flanking without causing myself too much headache. Let's do a quick count. That's okay. 9, 10, 12, 13, 17. So if I go here, that mutant might see me. I don't want anyone to see my squad.
Time out.
Let's just wait here.
Got it.
Back in. Nice build, Commander.
Reloading weapon.
Just really considering. Grapple is back up. Let's start a flanking move where we can get on top of this building.
I will go.
Got a bunch of ammo in here. Good plan. There's no reason to hold back.
Are you really throwing a grenade? Isn't he a mutant friend right there? Oh no, that was the mutant friend. They're falling back.
Yes, Commander.
I think we're gonna do something like this. Also, you're telling me if I can get line of sight, eyes on the Muton, then he's out in the open.
Tactical movement.
Probably murder him.
No armor penetration.
Set him up and knock him down. Oh, you know, miss that
target's still up.
No shots, no shots, no firing solution.
Going.
Start that flank. I'm probably. I don't know. Like, I could take another shot. I'm very unlikely to do 10 damage. Yeah? Just doing quick mass in my head. It's not reliable, but I don't think it's gonna be 10 damage. So just gonna break line of sight here again.
As you order.
And now come the tricky moves. This is where I want to go. Or like there. Like one tile short here at the moment. Like if I go here, I'm peeking out on that side, not giving me another side there. If I'm going here, I'm on the open. I'm going here, I probably see the snake.
Reloading.
turns to run and gun, so I also don't want to be too far away from the action. He's standing right next to Lost. He will either run away or just melee him. Let's consider that the AI is dumb. He won't just come over here and throw a grenade at us. Right, game?
Got it covered.
Cool. Glad that we all agree.
Roger that. Scanning.
Unless the Archon comes in. He punches that guy. Well, the Muton has no target anymore. Okay, still does dumb stuff though. Talking about doing dumb stuff. Always count on Snake. Now we got one running gun. Back.
Yes, Commander.
Don't see the other Muton though. Come on, maybe. One tile? Really? Guess we can lob a grenade over the statue. Just run and gun it. I think we're taking the shot over here. That's kind of a given.
It struck their armor.
Oh, you're out of ammo.
Ready to engage. Eyes peeled, Commander.
What are my options? I guess I can just zone suppress these two, which does disorientation, right? Maybe I can get all three of them.
Got it. Moving.
Get over here. Get a free
back
reload.
Online. Got him covered.
Oh, a 33% chance to disorient targets. Okay. That's not as good as guaranteed. It's really not as good as guaranteed. Because out of three enemies, none are suppressed. Disoriented, even. Right. Kind kind of want to bait at least one melee attacker with Vivi. Let's try doing that from here.
Please tell me there's a reason we're poking around this place.
Oh, don't make me angry. Affirmative.
And I know there's a lost right standing right there. So I could definitely kill the lost and then kill the snake. I think I'm just gonna kill the snake. That's the lost. And leave the lost as a potential target for the mutant. Opinions. Yeah, no, don't bother firing from the suppression here. It's fine. Alright, no, okay. That's a good move. That's also a good move. And those mutants. I'm not as dumb as I give them credit for. As I would expect, or whatever you want to call it. Those were some unwelcome hits. Now I have run gun, can't he reach that guy there anyway?
As you command.
I mean, on the one hand, this rooftop flank, I think, was fairly good. But, man, bullpups do so little damage. You can't see the Great Archon in the sky. But you do have a 50-50 on that guy. Now, actually, that was excellent.
Now you're starting to piss me off. We need to stop dragging our feet and find some heads to bash.
No.
Is it just me? Or is this too easy?
We just smacked in the head for 5.
Back online. Six feet under.
Now I think I'm just gonna do a suppression on that guy. Which actually triggered the disorient this time. Over here, we're gonna... Oh, this is gonna come down and kill these guys anyway. I think you just need to get away that the Archon doesn't target you.
Moving.
What a mess. Blow up this whole thing and call a bunch more lost in. I think we're just gonna reload and shoot. Nice hit. What are you gonna do? Okay, nothing. Sacrificing himself to the lost. Ah, never mind, they don't hit anyway. Okay. Alright, alright. This is going. Can you be in any way, shape, or form useful? Yeah, probably. Got exactly one shot.
To that position.
I like how we have maxed out heat. We've not done any attacks that actually would require heat.
My strikes.
I think the missed shot set that car on fire, which is next to a fuel station. Oh, come on, we need to end this mission. Alright. You don't have a fire solution on the Archon. Alright, that's okay. I guess you're just gonna clean out some Lost Force here.
X-ray neutralized. Hostile eliminated. Rock and roll. Come get some.
I kind of would like to press the button here so that once the Archon is dead, the mission actually ends. Alright, let's have you come over here. Bobby. Okay. Missed the 97, that's fine.
Next time.
You get it next time, that's also good. I guess it's time to renew my total confidence in the combatives ability to negate all and any lost damage. Also the Archon.
Was ugly anyway.
Oh, you know, that works too.
Oh, that must
area is secure.
Oh yeah, area is secure, yes. It's super secure.
Scanners are clear.
No more enemies anywhere around.
To act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double.
Got him.
Few kills here. Don't worry about that. We'll be right out
did
energy
field. What's next?
I can do it.
Menace 1-5, rendezvous at the extraction point. Status confirmed. Squad is clear. Detonating charges.
Squad is not clear. He was still sitting there. A little bit too quick on the trigger finger there. So yeah, those muton heads, and I think even we got away kind of lightly. I don't think either of them were critting. So that could have been a little bit worse.
Destruction left in their wake. XCOM refuses to let go of the ways of the old world. They will continue their wanton and reckless crimes until the entire world burns around them. We are grateful to the Elders for their support in ending this menace once and for all.
And of course I don't have a field medic on this team, so no reduction in any kind of injury times.
To end the Elders' false vision, that is the purpose of all skirmishers. Until it is done, there can be no other path for us.
Alright. You're up to demolition. That's great. 57 lost corpses, yeah. Cool. Can we have that expire? So we're finally back here. Let's pick up the supplies.
Avenger plotting new course.
Now over here. What was my plan? Mission timer. 2 mobility and 5 defense while in low cover. So I assume at the start, if you are in low cover at the start of your turn, you get that mobility. Huh. Operation Moonwalk. Who do we have here? Bunch of sergeants, lieutenant, bunch of corporals. Rescuing VIP from its cell. I'm just wondering if I want to go for a little bit more infiltration here. Or if we just go. Let's go for the 200%. Do we? 10 people ready at the moment. No, I think we run it right now. Screw over infiltrating. That's just costing us way too much time where people should be recovering their willpower. We're gonna do it, but as you might guess, we do it in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.